Hey everybody, how are you doing? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Roberto and today I am so beyond pleased to announce to all of you that
WayV won.
Now, WayV's fourth album has just been announced and first of all, I just want to take a moment to cheer for all of us that have been waiting for this. Of course, I have been here for a very short time, but to all of you that have been waiting years for this to happen again, I am so happy for you and I think this is going to be a great comeback. I think WayV is going to kill it once again. They always do. That's why they are one of the groups that I enjoy listening to the most. I think when I'm just chilling trying to listen to some music, WayV is one of those groups that I always go to. So this is just great news, more music. But we have to get ready for that, right? I have to earn my stripes for me to be able to call myself a WayV stan. So we're going to be reacting to the guy that I've been promising forever, ever since I first reacted to WayV. It's finally time. I'm finally going to do it. I know some of the members by name, but I don't know much about them. So this should be a great help for me. So with that out of the way, let's begin because I think this is a long video, 49 minutes long. Okay, so let's get ready. Let's go. Okay, so this video is called Unhelpful Guide to WayV 2021 and it's made by Lao Gan Ma. I hope I said your name correctly. If I didn't, I'm so sorry. But this is the video we're going to be watching. If you haven't seen it, go watch the original. Shalala shalala, let's begin.
Hi and welcome to my unhelpful guide to WayV. Hello. Before we get started, here are the basics.
Okay, background info. NCT's Chinese subunit consisting of 7 members, we already knew that, debuted on January 17, 2019 with the Chinese version of NCT's 127's Regular. I didn't know Regular was their debut, and that's crazy. What a great song to debut with. Regular is an absolute banger. They live together in Korea. They only go to China during promotions. Okay. Because of tensions between China and South Korea, they are managed under label V, SM's Chinese label, and so far they have released 3 mini albums and 1 full-length album. Okay, so this should be their 4th mini album. Am I correct? I think so. Okay, so I already knew a little bit about the tensions between China and South Korea because I also stan EXO. I am an EXO-L. And I knew that Lay had a similar issue. So I'm guessing it's pretty much the same deal. That sucks. That's kind of shitty. But I hope that this 4th mini album is just the beginning of a new life for WayV, right? They get revitalized, they start getting promoted again. And hopefully we get lots and lots of content. Moving on.
Okay, let's move on to the boys. Literally so chaotic and loud.
I've heard. Hey. Oh my god, I love them already. Other units performing, meanwhile, WayV hyping Tenopa's guitar. Hey. Oh my god. I love this. I absolutely love this. They look so pretty. We good? Oh my god.
Can speak 7 different languages because Jesus they have varying nationalities.
Okay, China, Thailand, China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Germany, and Macau. Jesus Christ, it must be a cultural shitfest right there in their bedroom. Wow. How do they even communicate? I'm guessing they'll speak either Chinese or Korean. I think so. Maybe English. I don't know. Because that seems like a mess.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. They have 5 modes for speaking to each other. Jesus Christ, I cannot even comprehend that. Oh my God. I'm like thinking of every way that that can be like confusing for all of them, right? They, holy shit, like they must be freaking smart too, dude, because learning languages is tough, but like Mandarin on its own is like pretty freaking difficult, right? I think if you know Mandarin, you might be able to get Cantonese easier, but Korean, I think it's harder to learn Chinese if you only speak Korean. Maybe if you speak Chinese, it's easier to speak Korean. Or maybe I'm just speaking out of my ass. I don't know. And then English as well. Jesus Christ. Wow.
We speak mixed.
No, I mean like big wavy language.
Let's try to introduce in like
I'll take it.
No. Okay.
Yes.
No!
Oh, shit. Give me a minute. Way video translator. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm back. I'm very sorry. That does sound like a nightmare. I'm so sorry.
Radiate sibling energy.
Bro, I was expecting some wholesome moments, not them trying to sit on each other. Moonwalks past them.
不是，你们我现在打招呼，为什么说刘洋洋你呢？等会儿。Hello.
I really expected wholesome moments. Very good. But yeah, this is more like actual sibling energy.
这直播，进来。喂，喂，哎。
No keys.
Dude, I can't study. Close the door. I feel like more are gonna come in though.
It's likely, yes.
Oh ho, 看见了，你欺负孩子。现在是以大欺小的现场。啊？啊？没有啊。
没有拍你啊。没有拍你啊。没有拍你啊，谁拍你啊？没人拍你啊。有人。哎，这个不行，太丑了。Because
he's too lazy.
No, I'm not lazy. I'm just like, wait for the good timing.
You woke up like 5 o'clock today. Like 2 hours ago.
Because it's Saturday.
He has a point. He has a point. Oh. So cute. They do have that sibling energy, man. They do.
Oh.
Oh.
Seven idiots, one brain.
Why? Oh my god, that sounded so mean. Okay, part-time idols, full-time idiots. I really think that sounds mean.
One brain.
But okay, we'll figure it out. They got stuck in an elevator. Oh my god. Oh my god.
天天给贝拉买了一罐零食，小饼干零食，是谁跟我说可以吃？他，你跟他说可以吃吗？他跟我说可以吃，我说，哎，挺好吃的。
He tried it. Oh my god. Bro. Bro.
云，哎，树火，火手。
Oh my god, I think it's accurate. This is how it works. Jesus Christ! What are we doing? Listening to EXO in the back. No, but I feel him. I feel him.
Everybody, are you ready?
If this is not your natural response whenever you're listening to Obsession, I don't know what you do. Like, you do not enjoy music, clearly. This is how you're supposed to listen to Obsession.
Co-parents of three pets.
Why are they so cute though? Leon and Luis. Okay. Oh my god. Bella is so cute. I am more of a dog person myself. That is so cute.
I worry about their well-being a lot.
Why? Things WayV did that made me They made a neighbor call the cops on them. Okay. They surprised Ten while he was taking a shit. Why? I feel like I need context. They shared... They share their underwear? What? Moving on. Yangyang wants to make an earth sandwich. Is that where you grab like a slice of bread and you put it on the ground and someone on the other side of the world, it could be me, puts another loaf of bread on the ground? Is that the earth sandwich? Am I correct? Because if so, I am available and I have bread downstairs. I can do it right now. They also poured Coke in the water dispenser and had to drink Coke flavor water for a week. That sounds disgusting, my guys. I'm not even going to lie to you. What went through their head when they decided to do this? And whose idea was it? WayV calling each other on the phone to play games and then yelling together on headsets at 12 a.m. all while being like one room away is very WayV. Okay, I'm starting to get the sense that their dorm room must be like a maniac house or something like that. Are they okay? Are they okay? The funniest part of the WayV relay camps past 12 a.m. is the moment they each start questioning their own existence. I can't see what... Terrified of what WayV... Oh, what? Terrified of what WayV will film for the relay camp because everything I know about what goes on in that dorm room, I learned against my will. Wavy dorm stressing me out. Why are there random Lego boxes everywhere and 900 different cat toys in the middle of the room? And why is there so much shelves yet everything is on the floor? And why is there a closet of shoes? And yeah, I feel like if there was a member who had like OCD or something like that, this would be like living in hell. I don't think it would work. He would probably be request like a separate dorm room just for himself, because this sounds crazy. Even I, who don't have OCD, would probably be like, why is everything on the floor? What the fuck is going on? Yangyang said during training time that he ate McDonald's with Lucas and Hendery. They couldn't finish the Coke, so they poured it into the water dispenser. Unfortunately, it mixed up with the water left over and became black water. They drank it for days. Yangyang, my guy... Why didn't Lucas and Hendery stop him too? Like, there was three people involved in this decision and they all thought, you know, this sounds like a fantastic idea. We should go ahead and pour the Coke into the water dispenser. This... I wonder what it's like being their manager and just coming into the dorm room and being like, is there Coke in the water dispenser once again? I worry. I do worry. Idols must protect their image. Meanwhile, WayV... I approve. They are real. They keep it real.
Also so talented.
They make up for it, man. Rainbow V. Rainbow V was a project that allowed the WayV members to showcase their talent and creativity. They split into three groups. One was Winwin and Ten, the second was Xiaojun and Kun, and the third was Yangyang, Lucas, and Hendery. The members themselves choreographed the dances and arranged the song covers. That sounds like so much fun. This has also told me that Xiaojun plays the guitar. And if my crush for this man wasn't already like at peak levels, it is now. That is lovely. Ten and Winwin. Also, the cinematography, man. That is so cool. Lucas Hendery and Yangyang. Okay. I love it.
Let's start with Kun.
Stressing
Kun. Xian Kun is the old...
Okay, Xian Kun. He's from January 1st, 1996. He's from Fujian, China. He has been in WayV, NCT U, NCT 2018, and NCT 2020. He is the leader of WayV and the main vocalist. Okay, this has been another case where I have believed that the center was the leader. I am so bad at this. I was under the impression that it was 10. But, excuse the voice crack, by the way. I thought it was 10. It's Kun. Okay, good to know. I often mess this up so bad. I did it with Shiny. It's a problem. Okay, Kun. The leader. Xian Kun.
Oldest and leader of WayV.
It's almost his birthday.
我们一起颤抖会更明白什么是温柔.
Lovely.
Often creates and produces music.
Okay, he's a producer. Great. Rocking the Balenciaga fit. That is so good, man. Hey! That is freaking good, man. They should use that.
Because he is the only responsible one.
Okay, well, he's the leader. He's reliable. Of course. Of course. Jesus Christ. He's also the designated cook.
Oh. I aspire to have the amount of patience he has.
哎呀,你们集中点啊,哎呀,你说啊。
I mean, if you are surrounded by all of these people who are like borderline insane, I feel like patience is something that just happens naturally. Like, one of them has to be like the calm one, otherwise they would probably blow up the SM headquarters. That is me. He heard it. They love to do that to him.
And Tenma like an old married couple.
Teng was put on this earth to make sure Kun has at least one bad day away. It's necessary, man. This motherfucker. Yeah, right. Can I beat you up? Despite the teasing, they all genuinely love him.
You can tell even through the teasing, right? The side eye.
Oh, this.
That is adorable. There's a ton of differences in volume on this video, so if something is super loud, I'm sorry.
This man can do literally everything.
Shankun from WayV and NCT, who can sing, dance, rap, fly a plane. Can he fly a plane or whatever? Drive, cook, compose and produce music, play a lot of instruments, tune a violin, do magic, do makeup, a model, a bachelor's degree holder, a leader, and the list goes on. Yep, he's also sexy as fuck. I mean, I don't have any, like, refutals to this. I think this is pretty accurate. So he was tuning a violin. So that's why they stuck their hand in there. I think it was Xiaojun, right? Who stuck his hand in there so that if it snapped, it wouldn't hurt him. Man, have you ever been hit by a string after it breaks? It hurts, man. It hurts. I really want to know if he can fly a plane. Holy shit, he can fly a plane. I am so amazed. He is the designated cook in this. That looks good, man. I'm hungry. We are very proud.
The best leader we could ask for. Jesus.
That is so cute. He takes care of them, that's so good. I love caring leaders, man. That makes a good leader.
Ten Lee is from Thailand.
What was that picture? How do I pronounce this? Please tell me that this video does.
Ten Lee is from Thailand and is the main dancer.
You didn't tell me how to pronounce the name. I am so pissed. Well,
Ten Lee,
I am not gonna try because I'm gonna butcher it. So, we're gonna refer to him as Ten. Okay, no, No, I'm not going to try. I'm going to destroy that name. Okay, so he's from February the 27th, 1996. Okay. He's from Thailand, ethnically Chinese. Okay. WayV, NCTU, NCT 2018, NCT 2020, and Super M. Good. Main dancer, main vocal, sub rapper. Okay, one moment. Okay, I'm sorry once again. It's pretty much decided that today everyone needs a piece of me. So, let's carry on. So, 10, we've already covered you. Let's check you out.
He is from Thailand and is the main dancer.
This song is a banger too. He's such a good dancer too.
One of the best dancers in the industry.
I agree. Careful when you come through my way. My body already know how. He's just like fluid, man. It's like he moves like a water. It's so smooth.
He enjoys acting cute to the members.
Oh god, please don't.
Oh my god.
I hate Aegyo.
Oh no.
Look at me. Be cute.
I'm in pain. For somebody who enjoys acting so cute, man knows how to be sexy too.
Cut the cameras.
Oh my
god.
No, no, you don't.
Born to perform
okay.
On stage.
We made it through. Holy shit, that looked awesome. I said it during my reaction to his song Birthday, that I genuinely think that he has so much potential. Like, he could be one of those K-pop legends, like... I really see it. I really see
very
it.
Sassy.
This is common sense.
Ouch. You don't have to be this way, man.
You need to break the rules.
Why is he so sassy?
I'm the boss, I changed the rules.
What? No, it says I need to write things on my...
No, it's a love letter.
My way, or the house. My friend!
Put him on the spot.
You're not my friend.
Doesn't
says
whatever
he wants. You are what? What
is it? I'm shinee. 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 Shinee.
Shinee. Shinee.
Shinee. Shinee.
对，这个十是死，但是说的文明一点。身材王，My guy。身材王，说想做身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王，身材王
okay. that one.
All right, the last one.
Yeah, maybe not. But I believe the sentiment is real.
This guy, look at how he sits on my...
I love him.
Oh my god.
I love him so much. What did he say?
What the hell?
Oh my. You see, it's not that I'm too young. It's that I really wasn't expecting it. I'm not gonna say anything. I don't like to, you know, assume other people's preferences, but I cannot keep defending you, Ten. the face on the wall. Jesus Christ.
Absolutely.
I cannot keep defending you. I love Lucas' reaction.
Absolutely despises fruit.
Why? Fruit is so much better than vegetables. Why? Why do you not like fruit? So he's a picky eater? I'm guessing. He's not enjoying this. He did it.
You, fruit.
Goon is so proud.
Oh, cookie.
Why do you hate fruit?
Considers WayV his babies.
I think.
So right now I'm with.
So Goon and Ten are like dad and mom of WayV, respectively. Why? Sure.
I can't take care of you all the time, okay?
叫个你，我的巨人宝宝。
Yangyang is so happy. The kids are happy.
Always practicing and working mom. To improve.
Stop finding the mistake in yourself. Just like enjoy the stage. Just like be more confident. Believe in yourself more.
I'm the great advice.
I always say that I'm not good enough, so I can improve myself.
That's Winwin good advice. Is the lead dancer and visual of. Okay, Winwin, Dongsi Cheng. I'm not sure. He is from. Oh fuck. October. I think I can't count. 28th of October, 1997. I'm so happy that these guys are older than me. My God. With these younger groups, I feel like such a grandpa. But these are my peers. I would have gone to school with these people. I'm so happy. Okay, WayV, NCT 127 on hiatus. NCT U, NCT 2018, and NCT 2020. Okay. I knew all of this. He's the lead dancer, sub rapper, sub vocal, and the visual. He's pretty. He's really pretty. And he has to be a good dancer if he was on the sub unit with Ten. Holy shit! Holy shit! Yeah, so my point proven.
He attended one of the most prestigious dance academies in China.
Okay. That is so cool.
NCT is just a big Winwin fan club at this point.
As they should be. Everybody loves Winwin.
Winwin.
They love him, dude.
Why cute?
Wait, wait, wait. 22 people crushing over Winwin constantly.
The cutest and kindest angel-like person ever.
She's so cute.
Okay. Ah, did
Shit.
Stop.
Yeah. Oh. Why is he so soft? Oh.
Hi. Bye.
His English is everything.
Him. Thank you.
Multilingual king.
New performance.
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 Yeah, what
performance.
Kind of performance?
Many.
So many?
I want to
many.
Think.
You want to think?
I need to think.
You need to think? Okay, you need to think.
So many.
Dude, with so many languages, props to him still.
How about you?
How about me?
Yeah.
Because I'm guessing at least he speaks Mandarin and Korean, right?
Oh my god.
Likely Cantonese too.
You have you cold, so you don't can eat ice cream.
What?
Just munch on the ice cream. It's okay. We understand.
Okay.
Very witty with a unique sense of humor.
Come on. Come on.
It's called acting. Look it up.
To the space.
To the sun.
To the Samsung.
The laziest person.
我特别的嫌麻烦, 要说爱好,
I understand.
躺着的都是爱好,
所以呢,
就不方便,
solid.
那要不你就先在这休息吧, 我在这陪你。
Yeah, right.
A fragile person with lots of fears, but WayV has helped him become
very
more confident.
对，意思是什么？就是我知道你太善良，有时候你不懂怎么拒绝别人，就是这个勇敢不是说你什么胆小，是你我觉得是时候可以说no就no，有时候说no也是一种勇气，所以我希望你是有勇气说no。我感觉会带一辈子。我觉得我成员们就像那个。
爱上冬天里的一把火，对，因为我在冬天里没有遇到他们的时候，其实我是非常害怕很多事情，而且我是一个非常脆弱的人，而且我对我自己的保护欲特别强，然后他们就像冬天里的一把火一样，然后温暖着我，对。That's such a cute analogy.
Lucas is the center of the group and lead.
You know, I'm very thankful for those pictures before the actual explanation. I like them. I like them a lot. He's Wong UK. Wong Shushi. I'm so sorry if I'm butchering this. I feel like I am. But I'm trying. He's from January 25th, 1999. Representing 99. He's from Hong Kong, half Thai. Okay. He is from WayV, NCTU, NCT 2018, NCT 2020, and Super M. I already knew all of this as well. He's the lead rapper, the face of the group, and the visual. I thought 10 was like the center face of the group thing. Fuck! I am so bad at this.
Rapper.
But I understand. Lucas is handsome. I understand. I really do understand.
Very loud and energetic.
Oh, you are Nana!
Holy shit. Ow.
Oh,
yeah. I agree.
Confident in his appearance.
He should be.
Wow, 이렇게 왜 사람 있어? 때 인기 없어요. 여자한테 안 좋아해요. 왜냐면 저는 너무 잘생겼어. 안
생각 안 understand. I understand.
당연하지.
A complete
the confidence.
먹으면 비가 와요.
What?
What's your dish?
Hamburger.
No, 비가 오는 날 좀 많이 먹어요. 아.
He doesn't get it. I don't either. Was that wasabi? Holy shit. He's gonna die. The editing. He's gonna chug it? Of course he is. Let's go!
A 6 foot tall baby.
What? He loves the chicken.
Sushi, 比心哦.
Sushi, haha.
比心哦.
He's flirting. This is his way of flirting.
I swear to God the things he says.
Why? Jesus Christ.
What? Wow, 我肯定会抓住这次机会。但是不好意思,我已经有。
就是他們啊。They will not find it funny.
雞雞,開始接。
Is this allowed? What the fuck? Is that allowed?
雲網。雞雞雞雞。
就是我們平時在宿舍上面 我們會讀書, 寫文章, 然後我們會寫一些論文, 然後來看一下我們這個 地球上面的人会就是在那个阳台上面，然后感受那个大自然那个阳光。就是早上我们会听那个小鸟会叫，啾啾啾这样。
Beneath his happy demeanor, he is very soft-hearted and thoughtful.
I do see it as well. Oh shit!
되게 멋있었다.
有时候你害
怕。I hope they left it.
有困难，没关系，我会一直在你的身边保护。Oh. 我爱的不只是你一个，我觉得我应该六个人都要爱，
oh, that is cute.
都要去保护好大。
Big moment, man.
其实我哭的时候，我一直就是叫自己，你要控制自己，你不可以再哭。
It's okay to cry.
Oh, okay, okay.
每个人用一个词，
用一个词，
对，来来表达一下对威神你们的爱。
Okay, okay.
Oh.
Genuinely loves and views WayV as his family.
来，三二一，
每次出门录制的时候，他都会在我们群里面写我好爱你们，我好想见你们，然后在、就是在旅馆的时候他会传那个飞。
每当可能我有一点烦恼的时候，然后我一回到 WayV 的时候呢，我就会感觉就庞旭熙就回来了，对、就是跟他们在一起的时候我就非常开心，然后就感觉这个就是我的。
He probably does feel like they're his family.
一个烦恼或者是不开心的事情，但是在 WayV 里面就是可以。
That's so cute.
谢谢大家、那么包容我、也就是、那么了解我，然后让我在这里做一个舒服区给我，让我放松、然后我真的很爱你们，我感谢。
对人说一下，就是我真的很爱你们，我真的很珍惜你们。
Both.
对，因为
Both.
没有那么好的队友，也没有我今天。对。
Xiaojun is the main vocalist of WayV.
Now this is my boyfriend. This is my boyfriend. I will not hear otherwise. His name is Xiaojun. I'm so sorry for butchering these names. He was born... Oh shit, which month is the 8th? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. It was August. Okay, he's from Guangdong, China. He is from WayV, NCT U, NCT 2020. He's the main vocalist. You're damn right he is.
V. Oh, never gonna let you go. Give you my heart and soul. I'll be right here with you for life.
They love EXO, don't they?
He spent my every second with you.
Yes. Man, he nailed that.
His voice and high notes are top tier.
I agree.
I'll meet you till the day I die.
Goodbye, my bread was here. I really love his voice. F sharp 5. Jesus. G5. I'm so drawn to him, not just like by his looks, which already are plenty, but his talent is just on another level. I feel like he has maybe my favorite voice in all of NCT. I don't know. I also rate Haechan really, really highly and Chenle. But Xiaojun is just like among those people who I could just listen to all day. I want to listen to his version of For Life. Once more, first of all, I love the song, but also seeing my bias sing for the first group that I loved in K-pop is just doing something to me.
WayV.
So bear with me.
I'm gonna let you go. Give you my holy soul. I'll be right here with you for life. Oh, baby, all I wanted to is spend my every second.
So good.
His voice and high notes are top tier.
Kimso will be proud of that, man.
I'll meet till the day I die. Go get a brigade.
So powerful. Okay, we're gonna carry on forward.
Won't let him breathe. #SaveXiaojun.
Quite funny to me how... Oh, shit. Quite funny to me how Lucas is the actual middle child in WayV, but everyone collectively decided Xiaojun fits the role better because he's defensive and constantly gets picked on by the rest. They did field him while he was sleeping.
Guys, you know, I'm very satisfied with my acting skills in the teaser. And then we all have to agree with him or else he's gonna cry.
That is so mean. That sounds awful. No! Dude, he was betrayed. Dude, they are loud.
Adorably small.
He is.
Oh,
he's an actor too.
Okay.
WayV traumatized him into permanent fight or flight mode.
좋다 싫다 하나 둘셋 싫다 진짜 좋아해요 진짜 좋아해요 Oh my god, no. My guy has PTSD.
진짜 너무 좋아해요.
He's really traumatized. Please, his first instinct is to go on defensive mode because WayV turns everything into a war and never lets him leave. The mint chocolate thing with the Make-A-Wish subunit will further make me laugh because he was immediately on the defense and ready for a battle and clowning. But then he realized that they wouldn't and he got so embarrassed. The Neo's being confused when Xiaojun got heated over mint choco. What has WayV done to him? The Jung with other NCT members. I feel safe. The Jung with WayV. Oh shit. Here we go again. Poor man.
Dorky and awkward.
Oh, sausage man. Sausage man.
I don't know if he knows what he just said. I don't think he knows. What is going on? Run. Be free.
Yeah.
Belly dance, belly dance, belly dance.
He looks amazing, man.
Okay, go!
No! No! I had so much faith. I had so much faith.
Gets shy and nervous easily.
So cute! I love you! I would be nervous too, man. Why would they stop looking at him? Yeah.
Very emotional and sentimental.
Right?
Yeah, I wouldn't like eating it either. I love him.
Hendery is the visual center of the dance.
He's the center, it's not Lucas and it's not Ten. Okay, oh my god, why am I so bad at this? Whatever. Okay, he is Wang Kung Hang Hendery. Wang Hang Hendery. I am so sorry once again. He's from September 28, 1999. Another 1999 representative, of course. He is from WayV, NCT U, NCT 2020. Visual center, main rapper, lead dancer. Okay. He looks great in pink hair. Trunk in the front like the shit done boy. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull it to the house with some big bus. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the when I got quiet while y'all disappear. Before I drop Sony, none of y'all really care. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. Holy shit, that's hard to do.
He has very prince-like visuals.
He does. He is really attractive.
We feel you, Hendery.
I've never learned how to do that. I as well didn't have the patience for it. Are you okay? I feel like he was spacing out. He's not mentally there. Oh. He was not pleased with that. His face is
the biggest nutcase in NCT, a genuine crackhead.
I can already tell. That spooked the fuck out of me. I need context as to why they were all dressed as princesses. I feel like I need to watch that. I need it. My body needs it. I won't be fulfilled until I've seen that. So, point me in the right direction. I'm trusting you.
Oh, feelings though. Oh,
I can show you the world. With the way he's walking, I feel like he's gonna fucking square. Like right here in the jaw. To whoever tried to sing his verse. SpongeBob music.
He is always bright and cheerful.
Happy virus. I like him, man. I really like him.
He puts actual comedians out of business.
What are we doing? Jesus Christ. That's terrifying.
Magazine posts.
girlfriends.
Do you want to eat?
Yes, I want to eat. Please feed me, feed me.
You good?
Delicious.
Okay.
手工灵巧的人。
哪里啊，大哥？我要哪里啊，大哥？快点！快点！
现在啊 ！What is going on？
不想。
He doesn't need it. The chair is fake. He doesn't need it.
What's up, babies? What's up, babies?
Yo, what's up?
Let me know. My chicken. Too big. Yummy.
Royalty.
Oh my God, I can't stand this anymore. I have to go.
A giant sweetheart.
Like me. 真的很努力。
不是两个都说吗？什么减肥就不肥，只是自己保养。我们叫保养。
Breach it.
Many people said that Hendery is prince-like. What do you think? Because.I have eyes, I have a nose, I have a mouth, I have ears.
Yeah.
Everybody, surprise!
今天没有
That is so cute.
不如你，但是我一直都在，我们一直都在。哇。
Very diligent and always tries his best. 啊，
比较长的一段时间训练出来的，比如说我的舞蹈啊，还有我的。说唱啊，其实虽然不是很完美，或者是一个很顶峰的一个
，He's humble too, man.
状态和水平，但是呢，也不也希望就是大家可以多多看到我所拥有的一些东西。
I really like
Yangyang is the youngest and main rapper.
Yangyang, okay, Magne, he's from Taiwan and from Dusseldorf, Germany. That's such an interesting combination. He is from October 10th, 2000s. Okay, 2000s, baby. He's from WayV, NCT U, NCT 2020. He is the main rapper, lead dancer, sub-vocal. From what I've seen from Yangyang already, I already really like him. He seems like a crackhead as well, right? Like, who else would choose willingly to pour coke into the water dispenser? Okay, should this be working? I feel like it's working now. Okay, Jesus Christ.
Ich bin Schnappi, das kleine Krokodil. Komm aus Ägypten, das liegt direkt am Nil. Zuerst lag ich in einem Ei. Dein Schnee, schnell schnappt dich mich frei.
Well, he's the baby, man.
Schnappi, 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 Schnapp. Schnee, Schnappi, 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 Schnapp.
The embodiment of Gen Z.
I don't think I've seen another idol that radiates more Gen Z chaotic energy than Liu Yangyang. Mashallah, Yangyang, God gave you everything except for my number. Yeah, that's sad. I want you guys to make the best album cover for this photo, of course. Awesome. Mini horse. Never knew they existed. Sure. This pair of shoes is my 19th birthday gift from Yangyang. I'm curious about this year. Maybe a big slap on your abs. Actually, I prepared something to you 2 weeks ago. Maybe I should give it to someone else. Is it Louis or Leon's poop? My guy. I bet you would love it so much. Damn, you sexy as hell. Lol. Swag. Sexy, wild, aggressive, gorgeous. Go ahead and hand me that aux cord. My guy is young. My guy is speaking the language of the kids.
Yeah.
Oh, Yang, why are we talking about having a son or like...
Just kidding.
What?
What?
Yeah, stay online, man.
Yeah.
Back again with the one deal.
No. He hit me with the back away, back again with the white bands. He brought Daniel back. Yeah, he is Gen Z. He has to know. He has to know what he what he's saying, right?
By his older brothers.
爱的成员是谁呢?
因为他是我们团队最小的嘛，最可爱的弟弟嘛，所以大家呢其实都比较照顾他。他平时也很爱撒娇，是年纪最小的嘛。是，所以其实哥哥们都非常宠我。嗯，例如说
제일 좋은 게 무엇인가?
뭐 먹은지 저 선택할 수 있어.
They don't.
막내.
이거는 저희 팀에 해당되지 않는 얘기죠. 진짜.
네. 힘든 점, 반대로 힘든 점이 있다면 뭐가 있을지.
저는 솔직히 없어요. 진짜
아,
우리 막내예요.
우리 팀.
아니야, 막내 아니야.
아니야.
그러니까 웨이비에서는 막내예요. 그래서 이겨야 돼요.
이제 막내 될 수 없어요. 어떡해, 야야.
He's pretending that he doesn't love it.
Very clever and wise for his age.
好像是五种, 哪五种?
德文, 中文, 英文, 韩文, 然后一点点的...
Okay.
这其实不是什么,
that is impressive as hell, man.
我们只是 这个地方, 这个国家, 这个地球, 这个宇宙,
没有任何一个梦想,
the existentialism.
所有梦想都是有可能实现的, 这些都是可以通过努力去达成的。 对, 所以我觉得你不要觉得你做不到任何事。
Enjoys being
he's very deep for his age.
맞는 거 별로 안 들어요. 평소에 되게 양처럼 생기지만 안에서 호랑이 있어요.
你今天穿的特别像一颗西瓜.
西瓜不是很可爱吗? 圆圆的.
西瓜. 黄色西瓜不好吃, 红色才好吃.
所以咧?
现在整个挺像有点双胞胎一样.
双胞胎? 我不想给你当双胞胎.
Haven't stressed for the.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
I can see. Oh,
let's watch the struggle of 10. It's actually funny now. Like, seeing you struggling, I don't know why.
Asking to get beat up.
我以为你是去客厅玩贝拉之类的，去客厅，然后我要你用这个，然后你在那边卖冰啊，我要解释吗？你在陪我在台上看视频，还叫我放羊羔的姿势。哈哈哈哈哈哈！杨洋，过来，杨洋，杨洋，Hey
Mix，
欢迎哦，哦，
呀，他就开始飞了。杨洋，杨洋，杨洋，
感谢提啊。哈哈哈哈哈哈！杨洋，
我太小了，不好意思。OK OK，
安静，calm down，baby。Why？ 喂喂喂！
This is pretty much the relationship I have with my own brother.
Has a very pure outlook on life.
That I will never change, like my heart will never change, and
I'm glad.
I will always work hard no matter what happened, and yeah, I will always try to bring out my best performance every time.
Oh. That was such a good guy. Thank you so much. We will. I already kind of stan WayV, like I feel like unofficially, I have... How long has this been like this? Okay, so sadly that happened. I am so sorry. I didn't notice that my camera died. But I'll try to see what I can do. I don't want to react to it like once again and like fake the reaction. So maybe I'll have to rely on... I think once... I just added a little like stick figure of me reacting to the whole thing, or maybe I'll add some like reaction pictures or something like that, or I don't know, maybe I'll just leave it as kind of a podcast. a faceless reaction, maybe. I don't know. But I'm very sorry that that happened. Aside from that, I really enjoyed this guide. I genuinely love and adore WayV and every single member. I'm so happy that I now know all of them and that I get to understand a little bit of who they are and what moves them, like how funny they are. I feel like that's always the best part about doing these guides. So I'm thankful. I'm thankful for this reaction. Thank you, Lao Ganma, for doing this. This was actually a fantastic video and I hope that you enjoyed it as well. If you did, please consider subscribing, leaving a like, and I'll see you on the next WayV reaction. Let's get ready for that fourth mini album, baby. See you on the next one. Peace.